I'm thankful for my family. I'm thankful for my friends. I'm thankful for the things I have. The thank yous never end. This is what I'm thankful for. 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 I'm thankful for my families. I'm thankful for my friends. I'm thankful for the things I have. The thank yous never end. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the new year. Okay, it is good to know that all of us, we are here. And we are here in the new year. This is the 2021 we have been looking forward to, like, from when the pandemic started and NSAS came in, recession came in. We have been looking forward to 2021, and lo and behold, we are here. How does it feel like? It does it feel any different to be here? Well, it's good to know that you're part of our community, you're part of our family. For those who are members of the Arise Fashion Counselors Network, those are members of the Romance Cafe and members of Flesh to Flesh. Remember, I will say that this year, our theme for this year happens to be deeper connections, right? Deeper connections, deeply connected. So our goal, as we have mentioned, for everyone who everyone who presently is in our WhatsApp platforms, we did say that we are going to be focusing on five plugs, right? We are going to be connected, deeply connected through five plugs. And the first thing is that we are going to be deeply connected with ourselves. That's where it's going to start from, like, you know yourself, you understand yourself. The great philosopher said, man, know thyself. So that's practically one of the places we are going to be starting from. Being connected with yourself, connected with your person, connected with the entirety of who you are, understanding your true self, right? And from there, we are going to be connected with God. Number two is our connection with God. So you know who you are, you know who God is, and you are able to build that relationship, you are able to build that connection with yourself and God. And from there, we are going to be doing building connection with our partners, for those who are married, for those who are in a relationship, and for those who are single, who intend to get into a relationship this year. So we are going to be doing things to see how we can get more connected, deeply connected with our partners, with our spouses. And from there, we'll also learn how to be deeply connected with the community, with the people around us, with the people who happen to be in our circle, right? So we are just going to be learning that, to see how we can relate with people. Now that you live in a community, you live in a compound, you attend a church, you're part of a club, an association, you're part of a WhatsApp group or a Facebook group or any kind of group, and yet you are not deeply connected to the people who are in that particular platform, people who are in that immediate neighborhood, right? And also, we are also going to be focusing and looking at being deeply connected with the universe. This is very important and special, in particular to someone like me, because I love the universe a lot. I love nature a lot. I love animals. I love sites, waterfalls. I love rivers. I love rocks. I love places. I love even the metaphysical. I love space. I just love big things. So we are going to see how we are going to be deeply connected with all these aspects. And this is it. Once we are able to achieve this, and we will be able to achieve this all through 2021, we'll become better people, deeper connections, deeply connected with ourselves, with God, with our partners, with our community, and also with the universe. So welcome to 2021. This is what 2021 is going to be for those of us who are of the Arise Fashion, who are in the Arise Fashion. So talk to your friends, be connected yourself, right? And talk to your family and friends to come into our community, to be part of our family, because 2021, every one of us, we are rocking and rolling. My name is Ellen, and I'm all right. Thank you so much for being part of my life, be part of our community, be part of the things we do. You rock. I'm thankful for my family. I'm thankful for my friends. I'm thankful for the things I have. The thank yous never end. Yeah, I should think of going to join the choir. Bye-bye.
Mm-hmm.